hard, soft. Good time to be a pitcher.
Ready with another two-strike offering. Got it. And that's number 15. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And that'll bring up Ozzie Albies. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. Swing and a miss, and he's in control, 0-2.
The discipline has just been completely absent from this offense. Seems like they're always finding themselves behind the count, and a big reason why is they're swinging at all.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the sign. To be the switch hitting catcher Matt Wieters. Well, now the skipper decides to bring the corners in here. Let's see if it pays off. Here's the first pitch. The 2-0. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Now the 2-1 home to Wieters. Waiting next as you see Mike Trout in the on-deck circle. Boy, look at that thing dart. It's full now, 3-2.
You can tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to...
Shohei Ohtani makes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. Mickey Mantle will be... First pitch, strike called. Now the throw down, and it is in time at second. And as quickly as leadoff man gets aboard, he's erased on a good throw. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Even with a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Jose Ramirez waits on deck. 3-1. Takes his strike for a full count now, 3-2.
We're going to see him throw that hard fastball early and often.
He struck him out the third time he's fanned in the game. Now to bat, Jose Ramirez. It was a walk in his last trip. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here, one strike.
Woo-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
The windup and the 0-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Check swing in the dirt, but he went around. Wieters gathers it, and that ends the inning. Last half of the 13th inning set to go. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Eddie Murray. And now pitch on the way. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. Sharp ground ball to third. And there's one down now. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and digging in is the switch hitting catcher, Matt Wieters. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Hit sharply on the ground, and this will find the center of right field, and there's your possible winning run aboard on the leadoff single.
Now batting, the pitcher, Shohei.
Next up, the two-way Japanese import, Shohei Ohtani. Strike one to start the at-bat. The 0-1. possible winning run on first, one man away. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. In the dirt, did he go around? Yes, he did. And a heads-up play to get back to first, as he wisely hadn't gotten too far from the bag. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And in steps the all-time Cardinal great Lou Brock. Here's the first pitch. Skied down the left field line. Trout is there to make the catch, and that means we've got more baseball ahead. So that'll bring in Byron Buxton. Been a really tough one on him. Already wearing the golden sombrero with four strikeouts. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. In there for strike one, 0-1. Awfully close with the slide. Two strikes now.
I can't imagine in a hitter's meeting today that's the pitch they want to attack. Plus velocity up and in. It's going to be too tough to get the barrel to that pitch today.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Byron Buxton becomes the first out of the inning. Eddie Murray comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. A count of 1-1 to the first baseman. Called strike, and he's behind 1-2.
One of the best ways to keep a guy uncomfortable is to pound him inside. They're doing that, and this one caught the zone.
And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. It's the Pirates pitcher, Jacob DeGrom. He steps in for the fifth time today, giving him a bonus chance, if you will, to keep that hitting streak alive.
Yeah, and thank his lucky stars, his lineup's been able to get him that fifth opportunity. Right here, you're usually only seeing 3 to 4 at-bats if you work a walk-in. He's got a chance to keep this hit streak alive.
And no swing, apparently, ball one. Inside and a hair low. It's 2 balls and 2 strikes.
The classic back foot slider right there with 2 strikes.
A swing and a miss. On to the bottom of the 14th. And that'll bring in Jimmy Rollins. Now he'll step out at the plate and reassess things here. Here comes the first pitch. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Trout has a read on it, makes the play, one away. Now at the plate, Mickey Mantle. He's working on a 3-hit ball game right now. First offering on its way. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel of that one.
And it's fouled away. Lifted the other way down the left field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball.
Hey, nice job to get a piece of that one. Today's game, north-south game, trying to elevate that heater and bury
it. Oh, it takes a nasty
Ooh, let's go.
Off, and he's unable to haul it in.
The right fielder, number 24, Reggie Jackson.
To the plate now, Reggie Jackson. Swing and lift the ball fouled off to the left and out of play. And looking to improve on a 1-for-5 effort so far. The 0-1. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That can be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
And this one's in the dirt, and a huge mistake as that's going to move the winning run into scoring position. Now the 1-2 pitch. Got him swinging in the dirt. Biggio has it, and he makes the throw to first. Jackson is retired, 2 down now. Next for the Dodgers, Albert Pujols. He's got a chance to win it here, but with a couple of bases open, they might think about working around him. 0-1 the count. 0-1 count. Here it is. Clearly fooled there on the slider. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another? Took something off there as this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate. The set. And the 1-2. And he strikes out again. And that's the fifth time he's punched out today. This has certainly not been his game. All set for the start of the inning. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Barry Larkin. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. Fastball catches the black there for a called strike. 1-1 count to the Pirates leadoff hitter.
Good fastball there. Didn't get the swing, but the guy at the plate isn't someone who chases many bad pitches.
1-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. Starts to go around with the
Wow, that pitch wasn't even close, and he almost chased it. Found the pitcher. I'm going to expand the zone even more on the next one.
3-2 pitch. Fouled away. Another full count pitch home. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring up the exciting Ozzie Albies.
Lo che devo dire sta siendo che se me frizza la mierda.
On the way. Breaking ball well inside and taken for ball three. Pulled toward right center field. Mantle's on the move. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Next, here is Larry Walker, who went down on strikes in his last at-bat. Here's the first pitch. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. And here's a slider for a called strike, and he's behind 1-2 now.
Pretty good slider out of him right there. That pitch is definitely a big reason why he's pitching so effectively right now.
2-2 the count. And he strikes him out here for out. Now with the plate is Ozzie Albies. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good change-up, Matty. Good arm action on that edge. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Now a step off as they try to get on the same page. And maybe trying to get him off stride at the plate so he'll step out and ask for time. First pitch on its way. The windup and the 0-1. started to go around there, but he holds up ball one.
Hey, this guy's nasty on the mound, and a check swing and not chase that one puts himself right back in the count.
Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. Pitching for strikeout number 20. Lays off 2-2 now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
Got him for an even 20 strikeouts now thus far, as he's just been flat unhittable.
For the Dodgers.
Bottom of the inning now.
The first base.
And next will be the imposing power bat, Eddie Murray. Sent out to straightaway center field. Center fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Now batting.
And now in the box, Matt Wieters singled in his last at bat. Now here's the pitch. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
This is one of the big consequences of playing into extra innings. It's really taxing on your bullpen, and sometimes guys like this have to throw a lot more pitches than they're used to.
And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. All set for the start of the inning, and next will be the speedy catcher, Craig Biggio. And now the first pitch. Had him lunging at that one out of his zone, and that's strike one.
Hey, newsflash, think he was guessing, boys? Because that was an ugly swing right there.
And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1. Now before the next pitch, time is called at home plate as he'll step out. And he'll step off and try. Aaron Loop has waited a long time, but he'll come on to work in the 16th inning.
Aaron Loop.
Right there at the belt. 1-2 now. Got him. The slurve that time, and that'll be the first out of the inning. New inning set to get underway, and that brings up Mike Trout. Breaking ball called just a bit low. This one's over for a high strike, 1-1.
You can bet he wants that one back at the plate right now. That's a pitch you normally see a guy drive if he has the right approach going.
There's a ball low. He misses with a changeup. And a swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's 2-2.
Hey, like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor. He's swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
3-2, full count. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Trout is retired, two down now. So the next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Jose Ramirez. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch of the AB now. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Now a check swing on the pitch inside, but he definitely broke the plane, and that's the first strike. And it's 1-2. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. Here's the 2-2. And he strikes him out here for out number. Ketel Marte will grab a bat to pinch hit here, and you wonder if he'll be swinging for the downs, trying to walk off with a victory.
Marte.
First offering on its way. As he swings and lifts it in the air out to left field. Trout coming on, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
Here we go. For the Dodgers. The left fielder, Lou Brock.
plate, Lou Brock. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Walker is there, and he has it for the out. Now at the plate, here is Jimmy Rollins. Comes into this appearance 1-for-6 on the ballgame. Here's the first pitch, as he will swing and miss on a fastball on the outer half. It's strike one.
Hey, it's nearly impossible to turn two with a guy that could run like this. It's even harder when he comes out of the box hitting from the left side.
And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out to dry, and that'll end the inning. Shane Bieber will likely be the last to join this ball game, as he'll take the ball in the 17th inning. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. First pitch of the AB on its way. Byron Buxton is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
Fastball just misses. That's ball one. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Oh, he's down on strikes again. And that's the sixth time he's punched out today. That is just miserable. Eddie Murray is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one.
A pretty aggressive pitch right there up in the zone. Surprised he didn't offer at it.
And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. Hit down the line at first. And that's in for a base hit. Finally, make him 1-for-5 now. John Oldham will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
Number nine.
Here's the first pitch, as he'll pop this one foul off to the left and out of play. There's one away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Surprised the pitcher would even go to the top of the zone looking for a double play in this situation.
Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one. Now the 1-2 pitch.
Man, this at bat has changed quickly from 0-2 now to 2-2. A good job of plate discipline by this hitter, not chasing those pitches just off the plate.
Full count, 3-2. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. So stepping in is Barry Larkin, trying to put it all behind him and break through right here. He's a paltry 0-for-6 thus far. In there, strike one. There's a fastball pretty close that time, but ruled a ball, 1-1. And now the runner's trying for third. Bunt attempt misses. The throw down. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. 1-2. Here it is. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Wieters has it. And the throw to first ends the inning. Billy Wagner, a little 5'10 southpaw, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Mickey Mantle will be the first one to greet him, as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. No balls and a strike to count. Comes set with the 0-1. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. And they'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Pitch on the way. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two.
Great job to keep your hands back and not fully commit. The body was out in front on a great changeup right there, but he was able and strong enough to keep his hands back.
Well, they really bunch him up on that pitch. He swings and misses for the first out.
The right fielder, Reggie.
Now the pitch.
Jackson.
Reggie Jackson is the batter now as he looks at a ball 1-0. Started to go around, but it's ruled strike one anyway. Now the 1-1 pitch. Strikeout here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts.
Number five.
So now to the plate, Albert Pujols, trying to put it all behind him and break through right here. He's a paltry 0-for-6 thus far. And he fouls this one off.
Halfway to the plate, this hitter's wondering why he even pulled the trigger on that. His hands feel like he's being stung by wasps right now.
A ball and two strikes to Albert Pujols. The 1-2 pitch fouled off. Bases are empty here with two men out. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Now, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. Stepping up is Ozzie Albies. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power. Feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. Him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. All set for the start of the inning. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Larry Walker. And that misses inside 1-0. And this one's too far inside, ball two.
Well, this is a spot you'd like to be in. 2-0, good hitter. He's going to turn it loose right here.
Behind on the swing that time, and it's 2-1. Into the windup and the pitch. Not fooled there as this ball's hammered out to deep right field. And this will bang up against the wall. He hit the corner and tries for third. The relay throw, and he'll make it to third base safely with only one out as the go-ahead run. Craig Biggio digging in now. Now a bunt attempt here. And clearly this is a critical moment in this ball game. Go ahead run at third with one away. The 0-1. In the dirt and blocked behind the plate. Go ahead runs in scoring position here with one away. Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball.
Well, this is a strikeout situation, but it's also a ground ball situation. I expect we'll see a lot of pitches down in the zone trying to prevent the hitter from getting the ball up in the air.
Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full 3-2 here.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here, from down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2, and he's seen a lot of pitches too.
So next to hit is Mike Trout, who comes into this appearance 1-for-6 on the ball game. Pitch swung on and missed. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw. Walker on third. Biggio is over at second with one down in the inning. 1-1 the count now. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Two and two.
This is a situation where the offensive player just needs to do his job. Take inventory, infield back, get you a ground ball somewhere in the infield, preferably off the corners, and get your team a lead.
And a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and a big out there as the go-ahead run stays at third with two gone now. Big spot here, and it'll be Jose Ramirez. Needs a hit here to bring the go-ahead run home from third with two away.
He'll take that first pitch strike all day long. If they're going to take 0-0, he's going to pound that zone and get ahead. Much more susceptible down 0-1 than 1-0.
And he strikes him out. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And set to go is the second baseman, Ozzy Albies.
The second baseman, Ozzy Albies.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Right there, and it's quickly 0-2 now. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Biggio is after it, and he makes the throw to first. Albies is retired, and there's one away. At the plate now is Eddie Murray. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Murray.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And he takes ball one. And maybe a little frustrated on the mound here as the fastball misses for ball two now. Got his 2-0 fastball, but he was way behind. 2-1.
That's not really where you want to miss right there. I know this guy has got power stuff, but you can't live in the middle of the plate against this lineup and expect to have success.
Throw on to first, two gone. Next to dig in,
now
he went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
He's set. The 0-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Hit back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Adley Rutschman will be called upon here to hit with the game on the line.
Number 76.
Here's the first pitch. Dribbled to the right side. Possible winning run stands at first with two out here. In the dirt here. And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. Greg Maddux, a right-hander standing 6 foot even, will take over the pitching duties here. Striding in is Byron Buxton, who struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation. No surprise with the speed that's at the plate. Went about halfway there, but it's a called strike regardless. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Sinker misses, and it's 1-2 now. To two balls and two strikes now. And he chased it in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Buxton is retired, and there's one away. New inning set to get underway, and digging in is the big-time power threat, Eddie Murray. Softly hit toward the hole. And there's out number two. Now to the plate. Pitch, here it comes. So a rather weak start to the at bat as he misses badly there. It's 0-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is bottom of the inning now, and in steps the all-time Cardinal great Lou Brock.
For the Dodgers, the left fielder, Lou Brock.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Man, this pitcher is on right now, pounding the zone, attacking these hitters. He's making it look easy.
A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Gotta love a reliever that comes in firing bullets, and his fastball is a good
lifted the other way down the left field line. Crowd on the run, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring up the switch hitting shortstop, Jimmy Rollins. First pitch coming, here it is, and it's fouled away. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. Pulled the string on him. Strike three swinging. Biggio goes to get it, and the throw to first is there to record the second out. Into the box. Sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch on the way. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
You know, sometimes you got to step out, take a deep breath, and give an at-bat away. Get jammed. Stay inside something. Recalibrate what your sights are right now, because this guy's way out in front.
Fouled away. Ready on 0-2, and he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least one more. All set for the start of the inning, and stepping in will be the very fleet-footed Barry Larkin. And now the infield shifts into a bunt prevent formation, no surprise with the speed that's at the plate. Hit on the ground to short. Oh, a terrible bounce, and it goes right by him. Well, now the skipper decides to bring the corners in here. Let's see if it pays off. Standing in now, Ozzie Albies. He swings and sends it in the air to right center field. Jackson has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down. And he will hustle back to first as he thinks better of trying to move up. For the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. Here's the first pitch. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. Now a throw over to first, and the runner back. possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And a strike to even the count, one and one.
You know, most people would be surprised he took that right there, because that looked like it was in his honey hole. He had to obviously be sitting on something else.
And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. Into the corner and slicing foul. Now the 1-2 pitch. Lifted down the line and left. Chasing after it is Brock. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And digging in now at the plate will be Craig Biggio. Now a quick move here to step off and look the runner back. Here's the first pitch. And there he goes towards second. In there. Now the throw. And he is out at second. Bottom of the inning now. And here is Mr. October, Reggie Jackson.
For the Dodgers, the right fielder, Reggie Jackson.
First pitch of the AB now. Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Hey, I'm surprised he went to that spot in his zone. This guy's known for being a down and in hitter. Don't expect too many pitches going in that spot.
And he fouls this one off. Here's the 0-2.
Got him.
And that's 8 strikeouts now for him in the ballgame. Now to the plate here is Albert Pujols. He went down on strikes last time up. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. And try to hold back, but he won't be able to, as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now.
The second
first delivery to him.
Ozzie
Albies is at the plate as he watches ball one. Two out, nobody on. Swung on and missed, 1-1. Did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Here now the 2-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Hit hard back up the middle. So he'll add one to his total as that falls in. He's got 3 hits in this one. So now to the plate, Eddie Murray. Oh, and here's a drive. Well hit out to straightaway center. A ball that's carrying. And he makes a nice catch on the track. New inning set to get up. Underway. And now it'll be the catcher, Craig Biggio.
Craig Biggio.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. He'll take a look at a strike right down the middle. It's 0-1.
Yeah, he made up his mind early to take the first pitch because that thing was right down the middle.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Even though he was fooled in the box right there by that pitch, he was able to keep his hands back, not overcommit, and stay in this at bat.
Two balls and a strike to count. And before the 2-1 pitch here, time called at home plate. Into the windup and the pitch. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
Well, you can see here, this has been a steady diet of off-speed pitches, and what has it gotten him? Not a whole lot, as he's fallen behind in the count. 3 balls and 1 strike.
And he lays off ball 4. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Digging in will be Mike Trout. Go-ahead run at first. Nobody out. Sacrifice situation here, and the manager wisely brings his third baseman in to try and cut down the lead runner if it comes his way. And he may have thought something was on here as he stepped off to look back to first. Now the skipper decides to bring the corners in here. Let's see if it pays off. And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. And he misses 2-1.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches. Attack the strike zone early. A lot of deep counts.
And hold on there. He got him. Trying to swipe second base, but he's gunned down for the out. Even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. Good change up in the dirt. Strike 3. Makes the throw to first. 2 down. Next to stand in. Struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
And you can live with punching out with the bases empty, but in his last at-bat with 2 runners in scoring position, you cannot go down not putting the ball in play. Too much on the line, too many ribby opportunities out there to swing and miss in that spot.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. 2-1 to Jose Ramirez.
Boy, what a time to pull the string on him. On 2-0, there's no way anyone's thinking changeup. So if you can locate it, that's pretty much unhittable.
Ball even at 2-2. Counts even at 2. The pitch.
Well, all of the umpires in the seats thought that was strike 3. And they weren't far off, but I think that was a good call. Looked to be just a bit outside.
Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball 4. Next to hit, Byron Buxton. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. Well, now the skipper decides to bring the corners in here. Let's see if it pays off. Here's the first pitch. And this is low, ball 1. He's running. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring up the switch hitting power threat, Matt Wieters.
The catcher.
Now the first pitch. This is lined to left. And a base hit, so he goes after the first pitch he sees, and he's on to open up the inning.
For the Dodgers, the pitcher, Greg Maddux.
into the box, Greg Maddux. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. There's one. So now into the box is Lou Brock. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here's the first pitch, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one.
Well, this has been a lot of pitches for him out of the bullpen, as you can see there. They're asking a lot of him in this one, so I wouldn't be surprised if he gets a day off or two after this one.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Line drive to center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out.
The batter number 11.
And stepping in, Jimmy Rollins. He went down on strikes last time up. Hit on the ground toward the left. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
Now batter, center fielder.
And now, Mickey Mantle. As the first pitch to him is a changeup that can't find the zone, it's ball one. He's looking for hit number 5 in this one right here. One and one. Here it is.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Fastball is looked at for strike two. Possible winning runs at second with two down, however. A drive to left. Get out of here. Get out of here. Gone. They win it. Santa Maria.
Abusador. Para la serie mundial. Lego.
Mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, guys, it seemed like every time he swung the bat, it was hit somewhere hard. He winds up with 5 base knocks in the game, and you don't see that too often without question, a standout performance.
4 runs, 17 hits, no errors. They left 12 men on base.
Este maldito juego, yo ni sé ni mandar mensaje, loco. Así no. Pero mira que mi calladito Mickey Mantle se fue de 5-9, ¿tú? Y él era que estaba azotando.
Sí, de 5-9.
Él era que estaba azotando, calladito.
No. Este tigre, ¿cómo se llama? El de Atlanta, Alvis. Me dio como 2 o 3 hits. 2 o 3 hits me dio Alvis también.
Sí, el último at-bat que tuve con Alvis fue bueno ahí, sí.
No, él me dio como 3 hits. Como 3 me dio. De 9-5 de Tigre, Alvis como 3 hits son 8.
Manito, yo di 17 hits, yo, maní.
Oh, shit. Yo di como 5.
Loco, yo estaba, yo creo que era en como el 17, y yo la mamá dije, mira eso, dije 13 malditos hits y yo con unas fucking carreras. Eso pensé yo dije, qué maldita leche. Pero no, tú me tenías contenido. Si yo daba un hit, me sacaba el lado. Si daba otro hit, me sacaba el lado. Y yo, ante el diablo. Bueno, o doble play. Me hiciste un par de doble play ahí, que yo dije, fuck.
Hubo uno que te sorprendí y todo, como que saliste antes de tiempo con el palo y te sorprendí después en primera.
Pero al principio no sé lo que tenía, que estaban los jugadores como se me estaban yendo. No sé si le estaba dando el botón, con la palanquita se me estaba yendo. Yo dándole la palanquita. Y yo, what the fuck? Y dejé de darle a la palanca, dejé de darle.
Cuando me pasa, para ver, guay, yo no pasé, mamá huevo. Es por la conexión cuando me pasa la mayoría de veces.
Wow, mira, damn, 14,000 me dieron de equipe ahí. Jesus Christ. Los 5 pinches gastados.
Ven acá, coño. Dime que se la saqué, coño. Dime que se fue. Diablo, se quedó. Se fue. Lego.
Y yo tenía Lego. Todavía, ¿tú sabes quién yo tenía ahí todavía? Entero. A Soria, Joaquín Mercado. Soria. Y yo dije, este tigre me le dio bien a Soria en el otro juego. Yo no lo voy, se lo voy a poner. Ese era el único que me quedaba, el Soria. Oh no, mal trao, manín.
¿Sabes quién matea pila también? Que me gusta, Brandon Lowe. El Brandon Lowe, Billy batea pila con el Willy.
No, que ese tigre tiene un poder de diablo, 25 en 25 de los dos lados, y es zurdo. Y tiene un swing cómodo.
No, y le da como jambi a los zurdos, también le da él.
What?
1-0, luego. Wow, si tú no ganas, tú eres un fucking boss.
¿Qué un boss? Billy me sale a veces con esos pichecitos. Me viene, yo sé que el primero que me va a venir.
Le tengo, le voy a. Cada vez que tengo
con Chain Bieber.
0 y ve a Mickey Mantle, se la voy a pegar. Me cayó mal. No, olvídate de Jambi, de Grandal. Cada vez que vea que esté ganando 2-0 o 3-0, si es 1-0, no. Porque después tú sabes, pero si es 3-0, se la pego.
Oh my god. Wow. Yo ni sé ni con quién yo empecé ese juego.
Yeah, I thought that they were gonna fuck.